Hello there, Internet. Version 2 here with Magical Girl Miracle Monami. Did I pronounce that right? Magical Girl Miracle Monami? Yes, I sure did pronounce that right. So, hey, we're once again back in the glorious Danganronpa 2, not doing Island Mode just yet. I've been told that this mode isn't just cutscenes, it's an actual game that you play. Apparently, it's short enough to do an entire... we should be able to do the entire thing in a single video. It might be a long video, but apparently we can do it in an entire video. So yeah, this is the mode that covers how she actually beat the mono beasts, which I was very curious about during the game. So hey, apparently this is a thing, so yeah. Wow, you can actually just change the voice here. I'm gonna go for English, because we did the game in English. Let's go! Alright, well, for starters, what's my equipment at? So I've got a wooden branch. It's a wooden branch from the island. We've got a ribbon and her diaper. Wait, this is so what? This is so obviously starting gear. Oh, okay. One of his favorite ribbon, it's basically starting gear. Okay, a wooden branch found on the island. That means it's starting gear. That makes sense. Okay, so we've got that, we've got that. What's the help? So we've got move, X does nothing. We've got circle for jump, square for run and draw with a whirl attack after jumping. Transform into Usami. Oh, wait, I pressed that button. And R is transform into Usami. Okay, system, about this mode, you will be controlling Monami to fight the Monobeast who haunt this island. Use your miracle magical to form magic circles and defeat the Monobeast. When you move while holding square, you will run and draw a magical line. If you form a circle with this line, it will become a magic circle and your magic will activate. Use this to attack your enemies. Your magic might fizzle if your circles are too small. So this is... what's it called? Pokemon Ranger. That's interesting. I actually really liked Pokemon Ranger. I've only played the first two, but I really liked them. If you run too much, Monami will get tired and stop to rest. Be careful when Monami starts sweating. By the way, Ranger 1's impossible to play after 2. It's ridiculous because you have to do them all at once. Jump attack is to jump on enemies and knock them out. Monobeast with spiky head, you'll take damage from them instead. If you press square right after jumping on a head, you'll follow up with a whirl attack. Usami gauge accumulates how much damage you deal and receive. As Usami gauge fills, you'll be able to draw longer magic lines. Transform into Usami if it's at 100%. You're invincible and powered up. Length of magic lines in your magic power will increase after a certain amount of time. You'll transform back into Monami. And you get a combo meter and you can get dope combos and shit like that. Hell yeah. And a bunch of items that will do shit. And stats will increase as you go on. Alright, let's do this. I'm wondering how difficult this is going to be. Alright, wow. It's based on Pokemon Ranger, but it looks like the other thing. Oh, we can choose the difficulty for it. Wow. I'm going to go for normal. Are you telling me to stain my hands? No, what was it called? Rumble. Looks like Rumble. Alright, let's take on whatever Digimon this is. Alright, wave one. Let's go. Whee! Yeah! Yeah, eat shit and die. Alright, so whoa. Oh, Jesus, that's blood. Jesus, Monami. Wow, that's violent. Oh, eat shit and die. Wow, this is way more violent than I expected. There's actual, like, red blood in this game. That doesn't even happen in the main game. Get the circle. Oh, damn it. Oh, no. Alright, I'm gonna jump on all your heads. And, yeah! Whee! Oh! Ah, damn it. Okay, wait. We can get it. Boom! Bleh! Yeah! This is awfully violent for Danganronpa, which is weird to say, but hey. Alright. Blah. Ah, damn, someone got me. Wait, what does the whirl attack do? Does it hurt? Does the whirl attack... okay, I'm not sure how the whirl attack actually works, but... Okay, I drew a tree. Oh, okay, that's not hurting them. Okay, so... So sometimes that hurts them, sometimes it doesn't? I think, do I have to, like, press it, like, soon after? Is that what's happening? Like... Wait, so land on the head? Okay, so, like, sometimes it hurts if I jump... okay, I'm confused as how that one works. But, hey! Wob. Oh, boom. Okay, so that still hurt them. Alright, get in there. Well, that didn't hurt them. Ow! Ow, but hey. I think you just have to do it fast enough. Your head's exposed. Boom. Alright. Yay! Yeah, see, that got them. There we go. Yeah. Ooh, lollipop. Rah, rah, rah. I'm gonna get you all. Oh, get the circle. Yeah. Yeah, everything dies. Whee! This is so violent. This is nuts. Alright, no. No. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, these are the spiky ones I'm probably talking about. The things that I'm killing seem awfully adorable and weird that I'm killing them. Oh, I got some wool pants. Cool. Alright. So, just get in there. Yeah. Yeah. That's way too big. Cut it off. Boom, 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 boom. This is so violent. This is so violent. Why am I killing these things exactly? This doesn't look like any of the mono beasts. Oh, come on, get in there. Damn it. Oh, an X appeared. Yes. Jesus. God damn it. So violent. It's ridiculous. I love it. All right. Get in there. Yeah. Oh, do another circle. Oh, bam. Final wave. Oh, shit. So, oh, there it is. Hi. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Oh, I fucked up. Wait, can I jump on this thing? Jumping. Oh, cool. Jumping on this thing still hurts. Yeah. Yeah. Wait. Your head's exposed. Too much exposure to land. Oh, shit. All right. Let's do this. All right. Boom, Usami. Whee. Oh, I missed. All right. Wait. Get in there. Get in there. Jump on. Oh. I can do it. Yeah. Oh, I'm back to Monomy. Oh, get in there. While you're stunned. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. Eat shit and die, mono beast. Rah! Rah! Oh, I'm gonna get you. Ow. Ow, you got me. Alright, ow. Alright, oh. Come on, draw a circle. Boom! Fucking eat shit and die. Whee! Yeah. Boom! Oh. Mono me. Go. Yeah. Yeah! Whoa, we did it. Woo! Who's the best? Monomy's the best. Yeah! So that's how she beats them. She draws circles around them. I mean, it is all a video game, so I guess it does make sense. Alright, woo! We got 46 gold from it. That's not a lot. I mean, it doesn't sound like a lot. So can I, do I get new shit now? I still got the wooden branch, but... Wait. Yeah, it's not a branch, but I got... So rabbit ears. It's weird when Monomy wears it. And that. Alright, where the rabbit ears. Also, it doesn't actually change the appearance of anything. At least not here. These pants are worn over your underwear. The perfect for trapping heat. Boom, yeah. And we don't have anything there. So what do I do with my gold and everything? Can I buy anything? I don't think I can. Alright, stage 2. Alright, turn about probability of 1 to 56 million. Alright, and we're fighting a giant snake creature. Alright, let's protect the island with murder! Seriously, why is this mode allowed to have blood? It's Monomy doing it. Why does this have blood? This is weird. Eh, hey, washpole line. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, did you see how I kind of made it a love heart that time? Alright, I'm gonna get yous. So look. Does the type of attack, does the type of thing that I draw determine the type of attack, or is it just random? Because that whirlwind doesn't seem to actually hit them very often. Alright, where are you? There you are. Oh, I'm gonna get you. You're out of the arena! Oh, slightly not out of the arena. Alright, where are they? I don't have a minimap, do I? No. Where are you? There you are. Hi. Oh, right, square. I'm still not sure how that works. Boom. Yeah. I'm gonna get you. Yeah. And I got the thing. Also, look, it's the Titty Typhoon and Monokuma. Oh, it's the movie that was playing. Rah. And I'll get you guys to... Yeah! Yeah, ow, no, I took... I ate shit. No! Oh, French twist driven. Some new items. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Oh, I'm gonna get you all. Yeah. And get comboed! Do combo. Yeah, oh no, I'm exhausted. No! Get the gold, get the gold. Alright, everyone dies. Oh, cut it off. Damn it. Alright, come on, get in there. Yeah! Get in there. This mode is weird. I mean, I appreciate its inclusion, but like, this is the most video game thing that I've done in Danganronpa so far. Yes, I know another episode will happen, there'll be a lot more video gaminess going on there, but look at this! You're not gonna... Well, come away from the wall! Because I can't even jump on your head! Come on, you're being unfair. Get away from the fucking wall. Oh, fine. Okay, fine. I'm gonna lure you down here. Come this way! Walk this way and talk this way. Ooh, another person to kill. Kill them! Yeah. Oh, they're not dead? Kill them more. Holy diaper! Woo! Yeah. Come on. Oh. Oh, no. A distance. Here we go. 5. Oh, Diglets! Straight up Diglets. Or green Diglets. I don't know why Diglett's green here, but hey. Whee! Bam! Oh, taking damage. So my health's that hard up there? I'm doing fine. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Yeah. Yeah. I should have read what the items do, because I'm picking up a bunch of items I'm not sure what all of them are actually doing. Like, I'm assuming the milk bottles is my health, but like, the things that look like Monami, like, I don't know what that does. But it's fine. Yeah. Ow. Eating shit, taking damage. Alright. Bam! Blah, 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 blah. And a bit more blah, yeah. Alright, where we go? Here we go. Bonk, 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 bonk. Oh, come on. Come on. Get in there. Yeah. And boom. Yeah. And I'm gonna get you two. Yeah. Everyone dies. Oh. Oh, so much eating of the shit. Alright, you die. And we'll draw multiple circles around you just to... Oh, damn it. I keep forgetting about that. Alright. Hey, you two. Do you want to eat shit today? Because guess what? You're gonna. Yeah. Oh, this is... Seriously, this is the only time in Danganronpa where it has red blood. This is weird. Like, this is kind of fucked up. Like, for this game. Alright. There's someone still alive somewhere. Where are you? I know you're here somewhere. Alright. Oh! Wow, really? In the fucking cactus? Come on. Come on, that's... Oh, not even fair. Not even fair, but... Oh, so satisfying when you get a bunch of them in at once. Oh, come on, cut it off. There we go, yeah. Bam. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna get you... Oh, just missed. Alright. I'm gonna trap you both. Boom. Mwahaha. I'm glad these Diglett ones exist, because they, like, stay still. Hi, Giant Snake! Hi, Giant Snake! You gotta stand still? Because it'd be awesome if you stayed still. Boom, 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 boom. No! No! Ooh! Oh, I'm bad at jump rope, though. Don't do that, though. Yeah, ah, oh, damn it. Jump rope! Yeah, jump rope. Yeah. Ow. Ow. I'm doing poorly. What am I even hitting? Oh, jump rope. Oh, you're just trying to bite me? Ow. 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 I'm eating so much shit. I'm eating... Oh, man. I'm gonna get you. Yeah. Oh, is he already dead? Wow. Well, I guess because it was harder to draw the circle around it, it makes sense that it doesn't take so much damage. You did it! Yay, Nicklippin threw the thing. Ba-boom. How badass are we, right? We did it. Woo. Yeah. Alright, and we got some... I still don't know what I'm spending the gold and the coins on. Is there a store here? There's no store, so like, what am I even using it on? Wash pole line. Wow, that has a lot of different things. Dry laundry. What a nice day today. And we got a French twist ribbon. It makes my things worse. It comes with a comb. Wait, Monami has no hair. That just makes it worse. Why would I even bother? Like, one of that's significantly worse. And holy diaper, a lot less defense, but a lot more strength. I'm gonna try it out just to see how it goes, and I'm gonna regret it. Alright, stage 3, let's do this. Alright, Hitchcock Hitchhike. Not Hitchcock Hitchvag? Alright, fine. defend the island with murder. I feel like murder is supposed to be the exact thing that we weren't supposed to be doing. Like, it still seems weird for Monomy to be this murdering all this murder. There's a lot of Monomy murder going on right now. Boom. Oh, more Diglets. So when are we going to get to the new Monokuma creature for this? Come on, I'm gonna get ya. Yeah, I gotcha. I don't get the point of the world attack, so I'm just gonna stick with my circles. Whee! I'm gonna get ya. Oh, you're eating so much shit. Can I draw a big enough circle to go around the entire train track? I'm gonna have a guess and say no. I can't even make it all the way around. Damn, then why give me a train track to run around if I can't even run around it? This is not fair. I just realized I didn't turn into Monomy for the last one. Oops, I mean Usami. Keep thinking we're starting as Usami, but we're not, no. Alright, eat shit and die, yeah. Who's still even alive? Oh, my present disappeared. Where are you, Diglets? Stop hiding, Diglets. Yeah, oh wow. That worked out perfectly in terms of making it around. Boom. So where's my stamina meter, or is it just noticing how much exhaustion she has on her face? Rad. I gotta be careful to not take hits because of my holy diaper. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, come on, that totally counted. How'd that? Damn. Stop popping my circles. Stop popping me as well. Stop. You guys are bastards. All right. Made it. Yeah. And none of them died, but... Oh, wait, no, they died. Never mind. That's fine. They all died. Yeah. Yeah. Cookies, yeah. Yeah. Oh no, it died. It's all fine. It's all fine. Are you the new things? Yeah, because they're leaving little poop bombs. They are new. Oh, did you see I picked up like a pie or a cake or something. I'm not even sure what it was. But hey. Alright, you and your little poop bomb buddies can leave me alone. Ah! Get it, yeah. Boom, everything dies. I'm getting a lot of gold, but I still don't even know what it does. Unless it just translates into like Monokuma coins for the main game. Which it may very well. Everything explodes though. Yeah! Yeah. Get everything. It's such a weird inclusion for this game. I approve its existence just to, you know, give me more content for videos, but hey! So look, that's just it when it's flipped over. Never mind. I thought it was a new item, but no, it's just these bomb dropping things when they're flipped over. Don't mind me, I'm just an idiot. Rah! Come on, die. I think the increased strength is doing me wonders with the magic, because I'm killing a lot of these things in one hit now. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, there we go. Alright, I can make it. Oh, damn it. Fine, I'll get these three on their own. Triple kill! Yeah. I feel like I'm doing way more damage. Boom. Everything dies. Whee! Yeah. Yeah. Everyone dies. Everyone eats all the shit. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. Alright, final wave. Oh shit, what's that? It's a giant flying thing. How am I supposed to draw circles around a flying thing? Hi. How? How exactly? What's the actual plan? I'm now realizing I'm very confused. All right. Boom. No, that didn't count. All right. I got a single hit on it, so yay. Come on. Damn, this thing's kicking my ass. Come on. Yeah. Oh, you breathing fire. Oh, you standing still, perfect opportunity. Yeah, I got a hit in. This thing is moving so fast, ah! Nah, get away from me. Boom, come on, go here. So what am I supposed to do again? Okay, fuck it. Ah, damn it. Damn it, stop it! Yeah! Now you can't hurt me, and now I'll just do this to you. I'm not. Oh shit! What the fuck just happened? Okay. All right. I'm gonna fail this because I can't figure out how to actually hurt this fucker. Like how? Stop it. All right, you're breathing fire again. You do not breathe. You do not stand still for anywhere near long enough for me to get you. Damn it. There we go. There's it. I can get like one hit and then that's it. Boom. Okay, so are you gonna breathe fire again? No, you're doing this, which I don't know my counter strategy here. All right, lure into my circle. Yeah, that I didn't kill you. Damn it. I really thought that killed you. Damn it. I'm gonna die. All right, go. Oh shit. No. Wow. Wow, this one's fucked up. okay, try that again. That's fucked up. How am I supposed to fight a creature that strong? How? What's even the plan? Oh, get in there. There we go. What's even the plan if it moves so fast? Alright, yeah. I can draw a decently big circle, so maybe just trap it in like that, but there we go. Everything dies. Whee! Die. Die, you motherfucker. Everything moves too much. Nah, get out of here. Please die. Thank you. Oh god, we're only at wave 2. Oh, it's gonna take so long to get back up there. Nah. Ah, damn it. I'm fucking up my circles. Alright, try again. Cattle trunks, though. That's a new thing. Boom. Anti-panties. Anti-pasta-panty-panty. Flanty-wanty-panty-manty. Come away from the wall. Come away from the fucking wall. Come here. You're being an asshole. Come on. I can't do a thing. There we go. Asshole creature. Eat shit and die. Give me a bunny ears headband. I think I already got one of those. I think that's what I'm wearing right now. Or I decided not to wear it. It's one or the other. I don't remember. Get them all. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Right. Stamina made it. Run away. Yeah. Get the items. Boom. Normal undies. How would that help me? Just kill the things. Boom. 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 Everything explodes and dies. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna get you too. Yeah, and I'm gonna get you. Damn it, run away, no! Alright, die. We're having a Everything Must Die special, yeah. Explosions. Brutality, yeah. Give me the item, woo! Alright, hi, poop bomb guys. You guys are weird, but... Oh, come on! Urgh. Nah. Really difficult to get the, circle to complete sometimes. There we go! Oh, so much death at once. Was that an entire round? Bride's Veil! There we go, and topsy-turvy. Alright, boom. Fucking everything explodes, yeah. Still more of you guys alive? I thought I told everyone to fuck off and die. Nah. Blech. So I don't know what that rabbit does. Is that like increasing my monomy gauge? I'm not actually sure. Oh, death and destruction everywhere. It's glorious. Should again, still a bit fucked up given the context of the game, but hey. Alright, 8. We're doing alright here. And yeah. Yeah. Oh, dodge those. Yeah. Melancholy Ribbon. You didn't die from one of my combos. There we go. Alright, wave 9. Let's do this. We're getting ready. I'm still on full health. No, not anymore. No, just as I said it. Alright. Come on, get the circle. Damn it. No. Damn it. Doing poorly. These fucking projectile enemies are too strong for me. I should probably kill them first, hey. There we go. Yeah. Alright, cut it in some close. There we go. Yeah, alright. Boom, boom, boom. Is it, how, what? How did that? Oh, getcha. Damn it. Damn it! You're an asshole when you're doing this. Fuck, Fuck, this is impossible. Well, not impossible, but it's fucked up. I don't actually know what to do here. How do I feed an enemy so strong? Alright, come get me. I'm failing to draw the circle properly half the time. Yeah. Come on, get up. Alright. So I think the player might just be draw circles all the time and hope for the best. Boom, there we go! Just draw a bunch of circles and hope for the best. Actually putting in strategy means it doesn't work. Yay! Yay! I stopped thinking and it worked. Yay. That's weird. That one was OP. That one was too strong. But I managed it and it's fine. Alrighty. Let's change our equipment over again. Cause, oh wow, that's a lot of strength for other stats dropping down. But it's extra 170. Along so which who rules over a pastel-colored world? I wonder what that could be. What does the broom say? Handcrafted broom, a must for any witch. Alright, what do we got? So we've got a bride veil, everything but magic. And wow, look at the melancholy ribbon. Hell yeah, we can cross out that. We'll do that. Alright, so we've got underwear worn by the ultimate gambler. Oh, okay, you just stole hers. Okay, men's underwear worn by the ultimate clairvoyant. So is that, was he called clairvoyant hero? I don't even remember. Conventional underwear worn by the ultimate unlucky student. All right. Okay. So what are these have we got? So that's just worse in every way. That has more defense. That has more Asami. I'm going to go for this one. We get a normal balance of everything. Hopefully. All right, let's go. So we're already going to the final island. And there's still two more stages after this. Alright, Unsavage Deep Impact. Okay. Alright, protect the island, Izami. Yeah, I'm referring to her as Izami now despite the fact that she still wanted me. What of it? Yeah. Oh, so much death. Who's still alive? Who's still alive? You motherfuckers. You motherfuckers. Get out of here. Is this the investigation music that's playing right now? I believe it is. Everyone dies. Yeah. Alright. We've got more time on the clock, which as we've got like however many seconds, it's a bit confusing that we even need anymore. Oh, shit. See, would you guys be excited for a Pokemon Ranger playthrough? Because that, man, that would go so poorly. Man, would that be a train wreck? Because while I enjoy the games, God, I am not good at them. Alright, where are you? There you are. Especially one, as I mentioned. Oh, boy. So you have to do all the rings in a row to catch things, not in two, like, oh. Although, from memory, Pokemon Ranger 2, I'm really good at. From memory 1, I'm terrible at, but 2, I think I, like, S-ranked everything on 2. Like, I think I actually did a perfect playthrough of S-ranking everything. I think I did a perfect playthrough. Or I was attempting it, and I got, like, most of the way through it before I got bored or lost the game. No, that's right. Pokemon Ranger 2 was one of the games that my fucking brother took to school and gave out to a bunch of people. He, like, took, like, fucking 9 of my DS games and then just gave them, went to school and then just gave them out to people. And then when he asked for them back, no one had them anymore, suspiciously. It's just like, fucking, goddammit. I'm pretty sure that's where both Pokemon Rangers went with that. Along with, I think, Chinatown Wars, Rhythm Heaven, I think Pokemon Diamonds. So many DS games were lost. Oh, fuck was I mad. Alright, we got that. Boom, everyone's dying. Yay, wave 6. Alright, let's do this. Shit, we're getting some big enemies before we're even getting to the end now. Damn. That's how you know shit's getting serious. Now you gotta coax this one into. There we go. You gotta coax it into being hit, so like when it comes forward, it will still be in your circle, but which I'm doing a very, very poor job of. Yeah, get in there. Yeah. Wow, you are taking a lot of hits. Damn. Come on. Come on, eat shit and die. You're not in my circle anymore, are you? No. Nah. Eh. Damn, you. Wow, you really are taking a lot of hits. Boom. I feel like you're taking more hits than some of the bosses. Yeah, we go. You don't even drop any anti-flanty panties. Whatever. I didn't want any. Oh, wow, there's another one. I thought it might just be like a mid-level boss, but no, it's gonna be a common enemy, isn't it? Oh, shit. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Doing poor. Alright. I'm gonna kill these basic fucking bitches. So I'm not getting constantly shot while I'm trying to kill the big one. Get the gold, yeah. Alright. Come at me. Yeah. Yeah, so this thing. This thing I've got the strats for. This thing I know what I'm doing. Yeah. Alright, oh, look at that combo. Oh, no, I dropped it. I dropped combo. Damn it. I dropped so much combo. No, we didn't get the S rank combo. Damn it. Boom, yeah. Yeah, now what are you gonna do? Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Come on, get the combo going. Yeah. This thing takes so many hits. Damn. Yeah. It's gonna be two of them at once now. Yep. Read you like a goddamn book. Alright. Come on. Damn it. Yeah. Damn it. Get up. Alright. Bonk. Come on, get in there. How did that not count? Like, it was so touching. The limitations of what counts as a circle is a bit strict here sometimes. Alright, oh, none of them are gonna be in there, never mind. Ugh. Does that count? I didn't even draw the circle, so it's whatever. Alright, bonk, and then. There we go! Yeah. Oh, 2-for-1! I think, maybe? I don't know. Getting a bit tired, wait for a bit. Oh, let me get ya. I didn't get either of you, did I? Nah! Damn it. Come on, come this way. Did I get yous? Damn, this. Oh God. These big ass bitches. Taking so many hits. Wow, that should not have counted on one of those. Hey, did one of them die? I think. No. No, never mind. Never mind, none of them died. There we go. Bleh. Give me timer. It's like fucking no time at all that it actually gives you. Yeah, it shouldn't die. Oh, that's. Gonna just make it. There we go. Alright. Well. Okay, come here. Ow. Come here. Alright, let me get you. Yeah. Boom! Swear to God, if you give me 3 at once. Then, basic enemies. Enemies I can kill in a single hit. Because I'm lazy. Yay. Alright. Come on. There we go. Alright. We can hopefully get these ones. There we go. Damn it. Running into projectiles way too often. And not getting enough health. So dead for the boss. Boom. Is that everything for that round? Oh shit, wave 10? I mean, it's not a 10 wave round? Aww. Oh man, I'm gonna. Oh damn. They're stepping it up. Alright, come here. Summer Carnival? What even is that? Is it supposed to be like a bikini thing? I don't know. Alright, kill the thing shooting at me first. Is there gonna be more down here? There is not. Awesome. Alright. Let me get ya. Yeah. So, okay, so that's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Oh no. Come on, still count. Yep. 27. Fucking take so many hits. So yeah, the bigger circle you draw, the more hits it does do, yeah. Yeah! Alright, final wave. What were you? Oh, you were the tiger looking thing. Alright, so, there you go. As long as you're not gonna float. Oh, yeah. Jesus! Okay, so your attack doesn't actually hurt me, it just like ruins the audio. Bam. I only got one hit on. Ow! God damn! Okay, I'm starting to think maybe I can't jump on it. Oh well, okay, there's a lot of spinning shit going on. Oh god, run away. Oh god, what the fuck? That came out of nowhere! Alright, get it. Get some miracle makeup in. Alright, and kill this motherfucker. So, can I only hit this guy once per thing? Jesus! Oh, is that what that does? It interrupts my thing? That's what that does. Alright, I can hit it multiple times. Alright. Okay. Get it. Oh, wow, Jesus, you're fast. Come on, get my circle. Alright, where are you? There you are. Hi, horsey. Ow, wow. Horsey, you're brutal. Horsey, Jesus. Take me from out of the screen. Alright. Yeah. Oh, wow. Managed to fuck that up. Alright, okay. Yeah. While you're doing all your throwing attacks, probably a good chance to actually get you. And then try and run away. Because I don't even know where you are. Oh, Jesus. Oh, run away. Oh, no, you're doing your... Ah, damn it. I thought you were going to do a bunch of throwing attacks in a row. Getcha. Yeah. I actually shocked I managed to do that. But hey, whee! I actually barely took any damage. I did it! Yay! Yay for Monami Usami, whatever the fucking name is. Woo! Yeah. Stage clear. Still don't know what these golden coins are doing. Oh, actually, or is it, I got 70 gold, which translates to 7 mono coins? Is that what's happening? That might make more sense. Oh, Jabberwock Island. That does make sense. Well, then where's the last one? That still doesn't make... Master Rod. A rod that can only be wielded by masters. There's a Jolly Roger on it. Alright, Master Rod. Alright, what do we got? We got a Swallowtail. That's better in every way. Swallowtail butterfly pattern on it. Alright. Has the power to fight fate. Alright. Fight fate. Oh, wow. We got a lot here. So, wait, where was the Summer Festival? Oh, Summer Carnival. There it is. True Vents burns with a furious flame. Okay. That's, like, so far back that it's ridiculous. Wait, did I even read these ones? It puts you in a dour mood. I'm pretty sure I read those ones. Alright, so what do we got? We've got Orthodox White. Sparkling white underwear worn by the ultimate who? Pop sensation. Was that Sakura's name? Or was she Ultimate Musician? I don't know if it was Pop Sensation. I don't know. Doesn't matter, point is, stage 5, we're going to Jabberwock Island. I circle around my world. Alright, look at this giant fucking fighting robot that we have to take on here. Alright, protect the island! Aw, shit, hear the music that we get for it? Alright, everything dies, yeah. So this is what, like, during the normal game, like, this is what's going on, like, during the class trials, or, like, just after the class trials. One of me just running around, using the power of running to kill a bunch of enemies. I mean, yeah, it makes as much sense as everything else, so, oh, run away. Considering the base game, like, it may have taken, like, a lot of effort to make this, but it still took more effort than was probably needed to, like... I mean, yeah, they did just rip off the Pokemon Rumble graphics and rip off the Pokemon Ranger gameplay, which is weird that it's, like, two different series that they ripped off from Pokemon. But hey. Bam. Oh, shit. Alright. Let's draw the circles. There we go. Draw some more circles. Yeah. Like, because I had to actually make a 3D model of Usami for it. And Monami. But they had to make those. And, like, weird chibi ones, not the ones that was even used, like, during any of the, the final execution or anything. Alright, yeah. Get in there, yeah. Oh, pardon me. Alright, boom. Wave 4. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's the bomb droppers. Oh, is that a new bomb dropper as well? I think they're slightly faster. I can get a circle. No, I can't. Alright, run away. Oh, their bombs are too powerful. Bomb poops. There we go. Although it kind of just looks like dark matter fuel. So, I mean... we probably shouldn't be killing these things, considering how valuable they are. But, oh well. Doesn't matter. Get the clock. Here we go. Alright, there you are. I see you. I gotta get the cookie first, even though I'm on full health. Get the cookie. Yeah, I guess I can jump on you. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Oh, big guys again? Oh, but you take so much longer. Alright. Yeah. Such a weird mode to have in this game. Like, I mean, I get it. Like, the reason why is because why not? Just fuck it. Like, if you can do this, just do it. Its inclusion seems confusing, but, like, a lot of things that happen in Danganronpa are confusing and a lot of their decisions, so, I mean, fuck it. Although, if we could still get that game of Sakura fighting everyone, like, I will still buy that. I will still be super happy with that, so, I mean, give that to me now still. Include that as a side game in the anime, somehow. Still have no idea what I'm gonna do for that series. So I can't imagine me getting away with a Let's Watch on, fucking YouTube, so... Of a straight-up anime series, so I really don't know what my plan is for that. Oh well. We'll figure out something. Ow. Stop hitting my butt. Boom, explosions, yeah. Yay, wave 6. Alright. Oh, shit. Are these gonna take even more hits to kill? This so should not have counted. Alright. Yeah, I guess if I do it fast enough, I can get them before they move. Or if I wait till they finish moving, then I can get them too. Alright. Nah, they're not too hard. Alright, that still counted! Hell yeah! Alright, get in there. That didn't count though. Damn it, drop chain. No! Alright, get away from me. Oh shit, there's a second one! Hi! Oh, it's one of the weaker ones, though. I'm assuming the new one's the stronger one. Yeah. Alright, so I should've counted. Alright. Yeah, you're stuck up against a wall. What are you gonna do now? You're gonna get fucked on, that's what's gonna happen. Ah, shit. Run away! Alright, draw circles. Yeah. Boom. Oh. Didn't do anything. Oh, damn it. Alright. Come on. So counted. Hell yeah. Alright. Alright, okay. Well, in that case, I'll... If you're gonna be up against the wall, I'll take on this guy. Ah, damn it. I'll take on this motherfucker. Boom. Yeah. This is... What round is it? What round am I on? Because I'm now worrying about the time. Ah, damn it. Get up. Why is this one I'm doing badly against? I was getting it so well before. There we go. Just gotta lure them a bit more. Yeah. Please die. Nope. Alright. That's not gonna count. Oh, not gonna count. Alright. There we go. Nah. How many hits would this have taken on hard? Oh no. Alright, come on. Get in there! Yeah! Jesus! Just die already! Seriously, you take way more hits than the bosses, it's weird! But the bosses are a lot harder to hit. Oh, explosion! Hey, give me health back, awesome! Not more timer. I've still got 800 seconds. Oh, 750. We'll be fine. Eh! Alright, come on, run away! Yeah! Get fucked on by my magic tree. Yeah. And my magic tornadoes. Get fucked on by my everything. Whee! Alright, run away. There we go! Wave 7. Oh, back to normal enemies. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, and one of the big guys again. Nah. Oh, these are... Oh. Come on. Circle! Oh, damn it. Fuck. Alright. Try again. Now, will this kill these ones? It does, even though they look like the other ones. Okay, just let me know, is there anything else gonna kill me? No. Ah, so it's just the one big one again. Alright, what's up? Hang on. It's the blue one, it takes so many more hits. Bonk. Alright, yep. Still in? Nah, damn it. Come this way. Yeah. Damn it! I gotta get in the habit of trying to draw it as he finishes moving. Yeah, we go. Come this way. Yeah. Much easier to do it that way. but sometimes it doesn't work out. Oh, it still counted. Still kept the train going. Yeah. Yeah, come back this way. Yeah, I'm gonna get you. Yeah. I'm doing so well. I'm doing so amazing. Damn it. I was doing amazing until I fucked up. I was doing amazing until I didn't. Actually, I wonder if that does like a lot more damage. Like just jumping on them like that and doing the whirl attack. Still not even sure how the whirl attack works in terms of hitting them, but hey. Should try that on the next big ones. I kind of forgot that the attack existed. Alright, where's the thing? There you are. Hey. It shouldn't die. Alright. No, run away. I see you dropping poop bombs, but how about you die instead? Blah. Alright. Wave 9. Oh shit. Now I've got Diglets actually look like Diglets in terms of colorization. Oh shit, the copyright infringement is getting stronger. Yeah. Did you not die or did you respawn? I think that. Oh wow. Didn't even realize. Still not sure what that one is. I really should read the help instructions between. But I seem to be doing fine, so I won't worry about it. That being said, I'm doing very poorly here. Alright. Go back to my strategy of just get the smaller ones first. These projectile things, I'm so bad at it. Die, yeah, alright, wave 10. Are you basic enemies again? Are you like the starting enemies? Why full starting enemies? Alright. Damn it. Is my circle smaller? Like, every stat that I put, every piece of clothing that I put on was like better in terms of my previous one. So I don't think a single stat of mine decreased with the new clothes I put on. So, alright. Oh, 11. Okay. Alright, we're gonna try it again. But I just wonder if this does a lot more damage on these things. Because it might. Ow. Okay, yeah. Got some circles to draw around smaller fucking assholes. Well, I'm just thinking maybe like does 5 hits of a circle equate to 5 hits of the whirl attack? Oh, hey! Do they turn into smaller things when you do this? Is that what just happened? Oh, okay. Oh, so this was always the strategy. Oh, okay. I forgot this attack existed. Yeah, we go. They transform into like weaker things. Yeah, we go. Yeah, I think you just gotta press the. Oh shit! Final wave. Here we go. Hey, sup? How? Oh wow, you are angry. Oh shit! Just throwing giant rocks at me. Can I jump on you? I can. All right. Oh Jesus. All right. Fuck. You have to not get hit while you're getting miracle makeup on. Okay, yeah. So now I can destroy a bunch of circles around you, not have to worry about anything. Oh, you're getting corner trapped. What of it? What? Ah, shit. Yeah, fucking corner trap you. Woo-woo. No one can fucking fight Usami. Usami's fucking badass as hell. Hell yeah, get in there, Usami. Ugh. Blink, 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 yeah. Look how amazing I am at this game. This weird game. Look how amazing I am. Oh shit, it's a secret mission. Did we get any other new things? I think we've got the max of everything. Yep. Alright. So we've got a secret mission. I don't know what's secret about it. It just seemed to unlock as we just get the end where there's no end. Oh, okay. So this is... Oh, look. It's Monokuma. Oh, shit. Alright, so yeah, you're in the digital world. So is that why it's secret? Actually, yeah, I guess, yeah, when you go through the game, you fight all the Monokumas as you, like, you fight all the island beasts as you get to those islands, so I guess it does make sense that there's a secret one for after you've beaten the game, but I don't, like, oh, shit, okay, now I'm totally fucked, now I'm gonna eat all the shit, now I'm screwed, okay. Okay, oop. Oh shit, I'm getting a phone call. I'm gonna have to pause and take this. Is returned! Just had to tell parents are shopping. Alright, let's do this. Let's kill some more. these things here, are these innocent creatures? I mean, I know they're trying to kill me, but is that because they're just aware of my murderous intent? Like, these are the things that sit next to, like, the vending machine tree when you use that. So, I mean, I don't even know if they're, like, that evil or anything. Oh, hey, a boss. I'm... this scares me. Yeah. Maybe that's what you're supposed to do for the, I still don't see how to jump onto the flying thing, though, so I mean... it's like, I can do that to it, but... I'm so bad at this. Ah! No! No! Your head is exposed. God damn it, okay, if I can... if I can at least draw circles around these fucking smaller things, I'll be fine. Just at least kill the baby things. Alright, now we can just focus on this fucking jump rope asshole. Nah. Damn it, you attack so fast! Your head's exposed. Fucking use... come on, draw a circle! Draw a circle! Damn it. God damn it, this thing... ugh! This thing's too strong. This thing's too powerful. What? How? What even hit me there? This thing's too good. Come on, draw a circle! God damn it. God, I can't even jump on it half the time. There we go. I got a single hit in. Oh, shit. I don't remember this thing being this tough in its own stage. I'm so bad at drawing circles around it. There we go. Please die. Thank you. At least I don't take anywhere near as many hits. So taking on the bird creature shouldn't be too nightmare-inducing. Although time, I'm legitimately worried about. What was that that went ting? I don't know. Probably nothing. Probably nothing I have to worry about. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. As long as, what's it called? No, of the multi-hit enemies appeared, then we should be fine in terms of time. Alright, so, bird creature now. Hi, bird creature. Let me kill everything else first. Before I even attempt this motherfucker again. Oh, hey! Oh, why you still get some hits in? Ah, damn it, 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 motherfucker. Fucking... that stage is too strong! That face is too good. Alright, gonna run away. Alright, going back to the old strat. Just draw circles, hope for the best. Hope you spawn in some of them. Damn it. Alright, come on, land in my things. Land in my things, yeah. Land in my things, damn it. Alright, run away. Come on, please. Please. I was doing so well dodging this first, and then now I've gotten bad at dodging that, despite the fact that I was doing alright at it before. God damn it, fuck. You're an asshole, flying machine. You know, things probably don't have less health, it's probably just the fact that I'm doing more damage now. Like, I mean, you saw the stat boosts. I mean, I don't know how much they actually, like, change how much damage you do and everything, but I don't even know if you can land on this thing's head. Please die. There we go. Alright. All or nothing. Oh, Jesus. And they're different colored, too. Alright, we'll kill the little baby ones first, and then we'll do the jump on their head strategy again. What do we got? A crawly diaper. Your head is exposed. Boom. Ah, I don't think I actually got the... so I think unless blood appears, you don't act, the world attack not actually hitting. There we go. Yeah, definitely the way to go here. Come on. Your head's exposed. So much head exposure. Yeah. Fuck you. Oh, see the way that thing got comboed up into the sky? Did I get two jumps in a row on there? Hell yeah. Look at me be awesome. Fuck you. Come on. I try and jump in your head. There we go. Yeah. Boom. Damn, that was easy. Oh, is this... oh, dear God. Oh, no. Oh, God. Why must you forsake me this way, video game? Jesus. All right. Oh, God, no. Why do you do me like this? Please. Well, I got... oh, Jesus Christ, that sounds... I can at least get these smaller things. There we go. Are you gonna do some head launches? Yeah, keep doing that. And I'll combo you. Come on. Get some whirl attacks, yeah. Ah, damn it. Whirl attacks. Damn it. Alright. You look. Jesus. Well, this thing's dead. No, it's not dead yet. But it's close to it. Still not sure what that does. Come on, die. So I guess that X is when I draw a circle that's too small. Oh, God. No. Oh. Come on, horsey piece. I've still got two more of these fuckers. No, this is the fourth one. I've got one more of these fuckers to kill. And then I've got Monokuma. Are you dead? Hell yeah. Alright. Souvenir wooden sword. Is that still a really crappy weapon because it's a wooden sword? Like, is that what's going on? Because if so, why am I caring? Alright. That's another round done. This round seemed fairly easy for sometimes. Alright, so big robot's back. From memory, the robot wasn't too bad. Oh, yeah, that sage was. Yeah. Alright, just yep. Obviously, kill the things that are shooting projectiles at me first. Oh no. I think I got used with some of my attacks just then, though. Boom, 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 boom. Get the timer. Hell yeah. So I got, 620? Ah, Jesus. Ow. You're an asshole. You're a massive asshole. Yeah. No, they gotta have less health, because I have the same items as when I fought you, so. Oh, man. God, so many enemies. Scary. At least they've ramped it up and made the end of this cool, where, like, you fight all the previous bosses again, like, in a boss rush kind of thing. At least they did the cool thing by doing, like one of the cool type of finale things that you can do with the game. At least they did that. I approve. I always approve of that. Yeah. Shit. I'm trying to do the whirl attack, forgetting that you don't just beat the shit out of them in their face. Like, you gotta jump on them first. Yeah. It just feels weird. Like, this is Danganronpa right now. Like, you know that visual novel series that I've been doing? Yeah, this is that same game. Like, that feels weird. Alright. Ow. I think whirl attacks are still the... Yeah. World tax is still the way to go. Alright, boom! Silver Rabbit's Ribbon! Wave 12. Still not in the final wave. Oh god. It's a lot of waves of just, like, basic enemies before Monokuma than I expected. Well, there's a fair few of this. Alright. There we go! Oh, have you got my magic stick? Oh, Gungnir Spears! Alright, yeah. Damn it, Jesus. Fuck! What are you supposed to do against an enemy so strong? Oh, I got some hits in. Alright, come on, lure you in. Alright. Come. Alright, so, yeah, lure you this way. Perfect. Yes. Alright, so, oh Jesus. How are you supposed to dodge an attack? Like, with the fucking. You gonna punish me? Alright, well, okay. Yeah, right, the end. Perfect. Keep doing that attack. When you try and punish me, it's when I. Oh Jesus. I guess it's 8 cardinal directions. Perfect. So. Oh, punish me? That's. Fuck. Stops running earlier than I expected. Alright. Come punish me. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Fuck yeah, Monokuma. I'm gonna get ya. I actually get to, like, fight Monokuma right now. Like, I'm actually fighting Monokuma. Damn it. What hit me there? Was it one of the bombs or a tornado? Oh, Gungnir. Yeah, I'm gonna have to... Yeah, I just have to run away from Gungnir. I don't think I can do... Oh, maybe if I do this. No. If I do... Small circles. Perfect. Red and white headband. Hell yeah. Look what... You know what we just did? I think we just beat Miracle Girl Monomy mode. Oh yeah. 10 fucking coins. Magical ending. Woo! We did it. So what was like the So yeah, there's still no more powerful things here. We've got a carpenter's 2x4. Shaved by Master Carpenter's wooden sword from the souvenir store. It's got more magic power and shit. I guess Master has got like low magic compared to other things. And well, Silver Rabbit's ribbon. Oh wow, just a fuck ton more magic power. Headphone shaped like a ribbon. Sound races through them, or through your ears. At full speed, yeah. A ribbon with the power to rewind time. That's probably a reference that I'm not getting. They say a mysterious rabbit made it. I don't know. Where's the red and white headband? Reversible headband. Show your team spirit. This is what I get for defeating Monokuma. A shit like that. All or nothing. Underwear worn by the ultimate martial artist. During serious battles. So just more magic and everything else is shit. Oh yeah, like look how much magic power compared to defense, yeah. Alright, well that's that mode. I'm shocked that it like has equipment and everything. I'm honestly shocked it was a mode. I was half expecting the Miracle Girl Monomy thing to just be cutscenes. Didn't expect it to be a game until I looked it up. Because I was wondering what it was, but hey. Well there we go, that's Miracle Girl Monomy. I'm shocked it's a thing. But hey, I don't know. I figured it's in the game, I should do it. Point is, next episode of this, which I promise will be soon-ish, will be the start of the school mode of the actual Danganronpa 2. I promise it'll be soon-ish, and not as long between the end of Danganronpa 2 and this. It'll be sooner than that. Point is, next episode's that. So until then, this is version 2, signing out.